Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of World of Retards. And I'm again in my Scorpion G, because I really like this tank. Kind of a fun fact to start off. In the replay file, it's not called the Scorpion G, it's called the Scorpion. For some reason, I don't know why, but well, it's just the case. So, the star of this episode, or more, the stars, there are two geniuses. The stars of this episode are our Lerwe and our IS. Who, if you take a look at the minimap, the IS hasn't even moved yet. And the Lerwe won't move an awful lot anymore. Oh, nice hit into this scout. Well, thanks to the Achilles, I just broke half of my cover. And there goes my cover. And it's T-44. So I am the shot into him, and I got spotted. Which is, well, not surprising. And right now you can see the level is basically in a position right here, at A6. He's in a position where he doesn't move an awful lot anymore in this battle. Oh god, I just ate something for dinner and now I want to get back up. Anyway, pay close attention to the Lerwe and the IS, because they're not doing an awful lot. Even the Lerwe as a top tier heavy tank still thinks he's a tank destroyer and he waits for something to pop out at the rail tracks. Forgot the word for it. I just wanted to drive forward towards our Achilles, but well, he got basically completely obliterated, so nah. And right now, we can see Lerwe and IS standing there waiting for something to pop up. Instead of like helping out in the city or something like that, nope. They're playing Tank Destroyer. So I would normally pop out and kill this object, but well, there was. First of all, there was a scout. Second of all, there are both SUs and the React Panther. And watch this shot. through the building into this lower plate. Nice one. And take a shot from the SU. Of course, it's a high roll. And another high roll from the a little bit more broken SU. And I got killed. Russian tier 7 tank destroyer is not OP at all. And now, our geniuses in the Lerwe and the IS. They're basically just waiting for, what is that there? The LTDB to do something. And I'm even type it, Lerwe and IS are completely retarded. Well, I don't want to say that maybe because the Lerwe is one of these guys, but now I finally thought he could maybe go forward. Lerwe got wrecked through the wagons. I did a big kill the IS, and Lerwe is dead. And that's basically it for this battle. Yeah, M41 gets some bit of damage done. Now you can see the downside of the autoloader on the bulwark. But here's reload. And there the artillery. It's kind of weird that the artillery already shot at the bulldog when the artillery piece wasn't spotted. weird. Anyway, that's it for this battle. I did just shy over 2k damage. Got over 3k, 3.1k W8. And the city had almost no heavy support, thanks to our specialists in the IS and the level. That's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to leave a like and maybe subscribe to our channel for more. And see you again. Bye.